Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either you have lost your phone or someone has stolen your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome application, hold the Google Chrome application, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back, scroll down, here you will find the last option, open by default, tap on it, and here you will see the last option, clear defaults, tap on it, minimize. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Carbon super fast browser. After installation, you have to open this browser, tap on start, and then here you will see set as default option will appear. You have to tap on set as default browser. From here you have to select this Carbon browser, tap on set as default. Now here you have to open google.com and then tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you don't remember your password, tap on forgot password. And then Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you don't have access to your phone number, simply tap on try another way. And then here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be logged. Simply you have to minimize. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone, tap on settings. Scroll down and then tap on Google and then you will land here. At the top you will see three dots, tap on it, and then here you will see the help option will appear, tap on it, and then you will land here. Here you will see in the bottom search help, tap on it, and here you have to type and then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see the first option, lost or stolen phone, tap on it. And then you will land here, fix common issues with two-step verification. You will see the option lost or stolen phone. And here you will see two options, sign out of lost or stolen phone. And you will see option change your Google account password. And here in the bottom you will see recover your account, tap on it. A drop down menu will appear, simply tap on tips to complete account recovery steps. And then you will land here, tips to complete account recovery steps. Here you will see the first option, go to the account recovery page, tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to Carbon browser and here you will see account recovery, recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then you have to tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. and then you will land on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password, and then you have to confirm your new password and then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email.